to God. Hallelujah. I'm Pastor Segun Obaji. Welcome to the sphere of grace. Today, we shall be discussing the importance of having a business-minded approach to life. Business-minded approach to life. You know, what does it mean to be business-minded? It means to be result-driven. That means anything that you have as an input must attract a greater output. That's what it means to be business-minded. Don't do things just for the fun of it. Do things for the purpose attached to them and for the results that they will produce. That's how to be business-minded. In Romans chapter 12 and verse 11, the Word of God tells us, He says, we should not be slothful in business, but we should be fervent in spirit, serving the Lord. That means we should not be laid back when it comes to business. We should do things with an attitude of business-mindedness. That's very important. You know, don't do things just for the fun of it. A business is any transaction or service of gain or profit. That's a business. So businesses will always present themselves to you at every point in time. All right? For example, winning souls is a business. You don't go out there to just make noise and nobody's saved. No, you're going out there to win souls. That's a business-minded evangelist. That means you must get results. That's what it means. You're not just going out there just to do it, you know, for the fun of it. All right? We have grown past that. We're no longer children. Children can do things just for the fun of it. But adults don't do things just for the fun of it. They want to get something out of it. What does that mean? They want to get results. Go for results. Be productive in your life. Refuse to be laid back. It is time for you to do things to get results. For example, when I want to preach, I preach because I know that the preaching is going to bless people. I don't want to preach just to give information to people. No, I don't do that. I do it because I know somebody is going to get blessed. Somebody is going to be fired up. That's how to be business-minded. What in whatever you do, be business-minded. Think business. You know, for example, in the early church in Acts of the Apostles chapter 6, there was murmuring between the Grecian widow and the Hebrew widow over the administration of food. And the apostles said, look, it is not reasonable for us to serve table. All right. You look among yourselves, seven men of honest report, full of the Holy Ghost and full of wisdom, that we may appoint them over this business. They called it business. But we will give ourselves continually to prayer and to the ministry of the word. You know, if you're not business-minded in what you do, you can't get results with it. When God started out in the creation of the world, He was business-minded. Every day, He made a very remarkable mark. That's the way you should think. Make sure you're making progress daily, weekly, monthly. Be business-minded. Do everything with fruitfulness in view. Do everything with productivity in view. Never do anything just for the fun of it. Praise God. Have a business-minded approach to life. And that's how to be productive in the name of Jesus. I pray for you. You make progress with your life in the name of Jesus Christ. You're not laid back in anything that you do in the name of Jesus Christ. And you will never be behind in every good adventure and venture of life in Jesus' name. Amen. I believe you've been blessed today. Until I come your way again tomorrow, keep living and basking in the sphere of grace. I love you. God bless you. You see, it takes inspiration to be the best that God has made you. Man at its best must be inspired. And that inspiration must come from His source. God.